another minute or so and the above ground portions of the rock would be gone. And soon they were, shattering and flying away. The enemy would see no one behind the rock which was no longer there, but just might figure it out soon.